Here's to Abade. He may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made a place in Ascendum for the officer.
If I had...
Hi, do ya? Let me show you what I like.
Glad no one saw that.
Incoming!
Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells.
Thank you.
She's gone.
Keep your eyes open.
There, a power cell. Okay, done. Now to get into the Scrapper's Run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Lots of scrappers prowling. Hope they haven't stripped the parts from me. Hello? Let me find something Petra can use. Fast. I've been in the scrapyard long enough. That'll help. Ugh. I'd have to ditch something.
Life in the claim was never easy. Living here ain't either.
Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it. All I can do to hold it up. Come on, Matt, if you're coming.
Run this Forge Dirt Town red, boys.
Manners. Would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Oh, you got one up on Durval then. He was always better at holding a grudge than a hammer.
Are you looking for something?
Can't see hide nor hair of my friends. They went after a herd of behemoths, and now they're overdue.
Only seasoned hunters go after machines like that. Can't they handle themselves?
It's not them I'm worried about. We need special cables from those behemoths to keep our cannons firing. If they miss the herd, Petra will hand me my hide. I never should have agreed to that trade.
What trade did you agree to?
Petra assigned me and Bellagio the task of getting cables from that herd. But Zorgris and Bellagia are meant for each other. Like hammer and steel. They just don't realize it. So I agreed to trade duties with him to, you know, hurry things along.
Didn't Bellagia wonder why?
It was her idea. Now I'm worried it worked too well. If they're so busy snogging that they missed a herd, it'll be my skin on the line.
Why not explain what happened to Petra?
If you want to tell Petra, be my guest. Maybe she'll blow her top at you and tire herself out before she gets to me.
Where did you last see them?
Right here, before they left. Off they went, arguing the whole way.
What were they arguing about?
How best to follow the herd. Zorgris is good with a bow, but he could get lost in his own home. What have I done? I would run off in search of them, but since Zorgris took my place, I have his spot on guard duty.
I can look for your friends. Where have they gone?
They were headed to the arch, northwest of here, to watch for the herd. I hope they've found their way there. If we miss that herd, we won't be able to keep our cannons firing. I'll throw myself into this fire if I've risked our freedom.
Let's keep that as a last resort. I'll do what I can.
Always so pale. A few minutes at the forge, the heat'll put some color in your cheeks.
I don't need a forge for that. Rushing into the wilds should do it.
What's lit your fire this time?
I can handle it.
No doubt you can, but if it involves Free Heap, I need to hear about it.
You sent two hunters after a herd. They've gone missing.
Well, they couldn't have. Caliph could find a needle in a slag heap. Unless he didn't go... Careless two-fisted smelter. What'd he do?
Traded places with Zorgris.
By fire and spit!
What are you gonna do about this trade?
Waste of Caliph's time and mine. Zorgris and Bellagia didn't need his push. They're bound together. Just like in the forge. You let the weight of the hammer do the work, not the arm. Never figured Caliph for a tender sort.
You're not angry?
Oh, I'll make him sweat it. But one thing I've learned, some things will happen no matter what you do.
Why the urgency with this herd?
Once that herd hits the cauldron, it'll be out of our reach, and another won't come for a long while. We need those cables, and we've got to take them now.
Why did you need behemoth cables from that herd?
Those cables make the best fuses for our cannons. Even so, they wear out fast, and we always need more. Our guns keep us strong and free. Without them, we're easy scrap for bandits and machines.
You could trade for them.
Some supplies we need to get on our own, or we're dependent on others. That's a burden we won't bear.
But you asked me for help.
Some burdens are welcome. If you find those two, send them back in one piece. If you bring me behemoth cables while you're at it, I'd be beholden to you.
Careful. It could become a habit.
Thank you.
I guess I can't blame you for that.
This far.
You had us wandering for hours.
Just what I'm looking
for. That's because
someone's coming.
Are you Jaw Grease and Bellagia? Caliph sent me to look for you.
He did? Now Petra must know we lost the herd.
No, I lost it.
I don't care who lost it. Just why don't I track it down for you?
I couldn't let you do that. It was my responsibility, not yours or his.
We saw three behemoths and some shellwalkers in the herd. It won't be easy alone.
I can sneak up on the herd better without conversation.
Arguing, you mean. I'll go with you alone. Jaw Grease can ask his incessant questions to the wind.
Why did you even agree to the trade if you can't stand a minute of my presence? If you weren't...
Enough! Jaw Grease, Bellagia asked you to switch with Caliph so she could spend time with you.
What?
And if I heard right, Jaw Grease led you off course so he could spend more time talking with you.
Really?
Now you talk it out while I get those behemoth cables. Where did you last see the herd?
Oh, up on that ridge. And take some arrows with you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
They must have wanted to follow the river. I hear them now. Save these for the trail. God, I found this.
You've got those behemoth cables, don't you? I knew you'd come through.
And Jagriz and Baladia should be along. Eventually.
We've been expecting you ever since they came back. Whatever you did, it worked. Now they're off snogging in the shed.
Finally. She put me on guard duty for a month, so I'm glad it was worth it. Thank you.
No problem.
I see you survived their bickering.
Barely.
I could say they struggle in love because they're young, but the old rarely fare better. Thank you, Aloy, for enduring them.
We may not see Jor Grease and Baladja before tomorrow at this rate.